It's January 23rd, 2022, and we're out fishing at Valens Conservation Area. We've caught two pike so far, and there's a lot of people out on this small reservoir.